Chimpanzees have strong emotional bonds with their family members. So if something happens to one of them, others get stressed and show affection and sympathy. They also mourn their dead family members, and when a mother dies, another female or sometimes male adopts the baby and cares for it as if it's their own. But this close bond is only with family members. Different families would fight and kill each other for territory and resources.